All right, I've got a new pair of headphones, and I don't really care for the sound quality of the microphone, but I'll have to make do. It's a very sensitive microphone. Shit. I should go with health. That always helps. What was I gonna get? Was it this one? Yeah, Power Bash. Deadly Bash, that's what it was. I don't think I need this one. Shit. Oh, I can't get it yet. Let me think about it. Okay, I've decided what to do. God dang, this new microphone. The cord is too short. Okay, how much have I got left? Oh my god. So that doesn't do too much. I think it depends on... I was like, where are you at? Okay. So I've killed one person here. I'll just save the perk until I get 25 conjuration. Then I could cast it for half. Oh shit. They didn't like that I just walked in there. Oh. Made me miss. No, I hit. Oh, shit. They killed it. I'm out of magic. Now I've got a lot of these. Please don't shoot me. I got really hurt by them. It takes forever to heal. Just gonna shoot it back at me. It's like, oh, let me pull it out my arm so I can shoot it back. I mean, I guess if it works. There's gotta be someone over here. Oh, there's no upstairs. Cool. Well, this is stupid. Why would they even build that? That's just a... That would never be built. I like black fire bead. Holy brew bead. I guess it's worth something. Even the bottle that's been laying on the floor. Well, let's go over there. This seems to be... Wait, there was a door over here, I thought. Let's look at the local map. There are two doors. Oh, there's a door up there. Somewhere. Totally can't sneak when I have one of these. I need to go get some more beer.
Stendhal's mercy, you aren't one of them. Please, you've got to help me.
I killed them.
It's my wife, Viola. I think she's being held in this tower.
Okay.
I'm sorry. You're right. Let me explain. Viola, my wife, left the farm on errands and never came back. It's been months, and I've been searching for her since. I heard a rumor that these bandits were ransoming captives. So I thought she may be here. I managed to sneak past the guards and get this far, but I don't think I can go on. I'm no warrior. Please, can you look for her?
Yes.
Honestly, I have no idea. But I've looked all over, and the kidnappings here started around when she disappeared. So I have to...
I've been talking to so long.
Thank you. I don't have much, but I can give you some coin for the trouble. One of the guards dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry.
Okay, well. And it's not the key to this. What? I don't want to talk to you. I just want bang.
Viola is here. There's nothing I care to discuss.
Yeah, why not? That one's okay. Okay, I'll save here. I've got to go buy something.
Okay. Side of the door, I guess. It's gotta be. Wait, what's this? Yeah, this is outside. is it doing that? Said it was a missed watch guard.
What was that?
I'm about dead. Resist shock. Generate health. And I like two of those. Healing. I'm not dealing with that. Oh, hey, you don't find that very often. Okay. First, we go back. So, yeah. 18. Major archery. No. I mean, it's worth picking up, but... Here we go. Yes, this is some good practice here. Well, I've got like a 100 of these things. So easy to break them when it's a master lock. Holy crap, I got it. Upstairs. Well, I got those two lock picks. Well, I think I broke that three. What? Master. Okay. That's different. This is fine. Okay, so there was a area. I think that's where I came from. Okay, so this should be just outside, right? Yeah. I don't know if I cleared this place. But I'm done with it. I tried. Okay, the next place. Lend mine. I know I've never been there before. But that's a creep cluster. Okay, well, we gotta watch out because there could be a dragon around here. Yeah. I gotta get up to him. Bunch of junk. Moose hides, like 3 leather. Well, we're doing pretty good. I just gotta get up the hill. Going this way. Creek cluster. I can't believe I avoided getting attacked by one of those things. Usually they hit me before I have a chance to defend myself. Finishing move.
All right, hand over your valuables,
oh,
or
shit.
I'll gut you like a fish. No, I guess not. Well, get out of here before I change my mind.
It worked. I kind of was expecting I would have to kill him. I will take the I gotta get up the hill, so... I'm almost there. Holy shit, I gotta go around. Yeah, I wanna go this way. Come on, let me up. Oh, would you look at that. I don't have time for you, sir. Bouncer. Oh. I wanted to pick those locks. Okay, where is the damn thing? Here it is. So, I'm probably gonna find some more caged animals in here.
Ain't this a surprise?
Ah, bastard!
I can't search his corpse. Come on. Huh. Oh, let me search that guy. Hello, I... Welcome in peace. I'll go ahead and take one of these since they're not doing anything.
No,
don't attack me, it's your fault. Is this guy unkillable? He's like half dead. Like, what the fuck?
Count out your coin.
That's where that fire was from. It's just 5 points, but whatever. Still, it's an aperture. I saw, yeah, there's still two more red dots, which I'm guessing are dogs. I need to save them. It's been a minute. Attack me, so I just put you out of your misery, doggies. Big old treasure chest. Items were worth money. Beat. Leg of goat. All right, well, is this place finished now? Sleep here. And I probably should. Sleep here for like ever. It gives me long enough to take a drink. Because you know what? When I get outside, it's gonna be dark. Even if I fast travel to Whitebrun, it'd be probably about daylight. I got maybe $300 or $400 out of there. Well, that one of them had 250, so there was that. I guess I need to go to Anselwund.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm getting shot twice now.
You're pathetic.
staff. I don't even want that damn thing. Yeah, fuck it. I don't want it. I'm taking this book. I don't know if I have it. Crap. I don't know if I have that effect, but I'm pretty sure I do. What's in here? Inselvund excavation. Money. That's even better than money. That sucks. I don't like fucking death lords and shit. Where's the spiders at? Well, I can't go that way. See shit. set them off in a little bit. Oh, here they come. Holy crap. Effective. Mr. Etrinach. Taproot. Yeah. Well, it should be safe. No, it's not safe. So was trouble. I would have to back up and save. Be safe. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get any experience for this. Oh, that's nice.
I am Lua Alskaven. Who are you to disrupt my work? Be gone, or I will add you to my army of the dead.
What? Disembodied voice. Good job. Fire salts. Resist cold. Okay, I still haven't found. There was a disembodied voice or whatever.
Okay. Let's see what we can get done. Oh shit.
Rise from your graves to defeat this worm.
Surprisingly well against these things. Daedric arrows. It's not gonna cause any suspicion. Don't get killed. Yeah, that works. Anyway. It's like trying to hit the wall. break one. It's full magic, eh? Didn't use it enough. We'll take the lockpicks. I think I need to jump down here. I saw that, and I guess I'll pick it up, because it's worth money. Now where do I go? How do I get to that? Yeah. No, I'm going the wrong way. Just let me get out of here. I seriously don't know how to get out of here. This way. Just coming into the place. So drop down from there. I don't know how to get back up there. Yeah, what else? Ooh, what's this? Is this the way out? It looks like it. It's a trail of dead bodies. This is too confusing. Very close. I just probably have to look it up. Because I really thought I had like everything. I couldn't find it. So anyway, we have completed sort of yet another place. is our next objective. I think this is the right way. Once I get to this cave, it's when I'm gonna stop. Where is the nest? Is it right here?